Hello guys, what's up? Beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to Rakita channel with me, Rain here. For today's video, we are going to react this AE, whatever, I don't know. I'm sorry. So this is A group with English subtitle, Gotta Be, official music video streaming version. Alright guys, this is the first time that I reacted to A. How to say it? Is that A or AE? AE. A, okay? Okay. Without further ado guys, let's go to the video. 3, 2, 1, play. AA. A. Ooh, black. Yeah, black people, black man. Probably half Japanese, half. Ooh. First of all, that's amazing. The vocals very strong. Okay. The style, very masculine, very aggressive, I love it. Not like typical flower boy who's like pretty, like whatever. I love it! It's like very aggressive. It's like real rarely for me to see like J-pop kind of like boy group like this, like super 100% masculine. No. They have black man also. He's just half black, half Japanese, I guess. Or he's like pure black. I think he's black, okay. Ooh. And it's like inside the studio, something like the video is like not much like, because like, this kind of video doesn't have like too much like set like outside or animation whatsoever. It's so minimal. But from the vocal and from the movement and from the dance, we can tell that this is a very high quality boy band, okay? Yes. Because the voice is like very strong. I love the style also, it's kind of like so masculine. Is the black man is like a rapper in here? I think it's from Africa. Yes. Ooh. Okay, for me personally, they're probably like not that young because from the, but it seems like they're kind of like already mastered. I mean like they're kind of senior like in this like industry. They kind of like been around it. But this is like literally the first time that I react to them, so I cannot say that they are like new. But it seems like they're not super young because usually in the J-pop, K-pop, when they kind of like have the debut whatever, they look kind of like 17, 18 years old. But in here probably they are like in their 20s or early 30s something, I don't know. They look old, to be honest. But the voice, oh my god. Yes. This is like a rock, you know. Like really unique because this is actually kind of rock and not rock and roll, kind of rock and grunge, kind of metal boyfriend, which is very unlikely, uncommon, but I'm here for it. Like very unique. Ooh, the black man. So the black man actually is not a rapper. He's just like a singer also. I think he's like half Japanese maybe. Maybe I don't know. Of his African, but he is what makes this group unique actually, because they have a black man like inside their group, because it's like, oh my god, so different, like not all Japanese, we have a black African man. It's amazing the diversity. Hey, look at the lights going crazy. The lights going crazy, my god. Oh my god. Ooh, with the dance. Actually, kind of the lightings playing in here kind of like really resonance well with their movements, with their dance. Kind of like, ooh. Like, wow. Like, all the lights are like, oh, the thunder of lights, you know. Yes, they play with lights. Ooh. Yes. Ooh, his voice is like so beautiful. Yes. He's my favorite, you know, the one that is like really have like the longest hair among them. He has my favorite voice because he's like so powerful. I think if he becomes a Lois also, he becomes spectacular because His voice like super powerful among others, I think. But I don't know because I only judge from this song. But his voice, oh my gosh. Woo! Yes, being crazy, possessed in the end, of course. Every J-pop music, like, they always like being possessed in the air, like they can like possess by the devils, whatever, because they can like worship Illuminati thing. You know, man, this music, like, oh my god, like, woo, all the lights. Oh my god, it's like dang crazy in the end of the song, you guys. Like I told you guys, oh my gosh, this is amazing. Oh my god, AA group, congratulations, I love it. Oh my god, this is so good. You know, like, all the vibes, all the calico. Gotta be amazing. I love it. I love the concept. It's very masculine, very aggressive, very kind of like metal is like rock grunge style. Like very different, like from other Japanese J-pop boy band. I love them. I love it. What do you guys think about them and their music video? Please comment down below. Comment down below. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this lesson video from me. I'm gonna send it out. I'll see you guys later in my next lesson video. Bye bye.